โอเคนี่เป็นตัวอย่างนะครับสำหรับผู้ที่มาอยู่ไกลแล้วก็ไม่ได้มาไม่สามารถมาที่เกาะเกร็ดได้ด้วยตัวเองนะครับก็การที่จะทำวิดีโอ when you create a video you need to do it this way นะเป็นการทำทางอ้อมนะครับขอย้ำนะครับ this is just for youfor those students who you know could not travel you know in person to Great Island อันนี้คือตัวอย่างสำหรับผู้ที่ไม่ได้เดินทางมาเกาะเกร็ดด้วยตัวเองนะครับซึ่งก็มีอยู่หลายคนนะครับก็ให้ทำแบบนี้นะครับโอเค hello everybodyMy name is Janpathat Phuthon and this is my ID 123456. I'm here to recommend you one of the attractions on Great Island. And the place is the Leaning Pagoda or in Thai JD Eang Heng Wat Paramayika Wat. First of all, let me introduce myself. I'm Janpathat Phuthon. I'm in my fourth year.Actually, this is my final year. My major is Business English. My university is Thurakit Bandit University. And I'm taking an elective course, EL373 English for Tourism. This is part of my second assignment. Now, first of all, let me introduce you to Great Island. Great Island is an island in the middle of the Chaphaya River.Great Island is in Phraket District in Nonthaburi Province, Thailand Central Region. It's about 25 kilometers from the city center of, you know, from Bangkok. So as you can see from the picture, it's an island. In order to get to the island, you have to take a ferry, you know, across the Chaphaya River. And there are many attractions on the island. There are many things to see and to do.You can go shopping, you can go sightseeing, you can try the local foods, you know, you can buy souvenirs and ride a bicycle around the island. And the particular attraction I would like to recommend you is this particular place, Wat Paramayika Wat. If you take a ferry across the river, the Chaphaya River, you pay about 3 baht, you will get to Wat Paramayika Wat.And if you turn right, you will see one of the pagodas, and this particular pagoda is leaning, you know, it's not straight, it's leaning against the water flowing down from the north. The leaning pagoda is sacred, you know, it's the pagoda keeping the relics of the holy relics. So it's... So, of course, this is one of the attractions, and you should not miss visiting the Leaning Pagoda. You can do many things like taking pictures. This is a great viewpoint or จุดชมวิว. Now you can go there and take, you know, beautiful pictures. Now you can do a lot of selfies. You can actually pay respect or pay homage.To the pagoda, which is really holy, and you can even make donations if you wish. So yeah, it's a great place to visit, and the Leaning Pagoda is one of them. Okay, yeah, thank you very much. This is for me, Janpathat Phuthon. I hope you enjoy my video. Thank you.อันนี้คือตัวอย่างนะครับก็แนะนำหนึ่งสถานที่บนเกาะเท่านั้นนะครับก็คือเจดีเอียงนะครับก็ความยาวก็ประมาณที่กูพูดนะครับหวังว่าคงจะพอทำได้นะครับ Thank you very much